So you just give a notice, move a privilege, simple, end of the matter. Hmm. Okay, please, go ahead. No, Nani Sharma, you cannot obstruct a member, please. Please, let him go ahead. I have not allowed you, please sit down. Please sit down. See, you, okay, I am not asking you, please sit down. Well, Sachurao, do you have anything to add? Have anything to add? Do you want to add anything else?
Ma'am, yes, sir, I have much more, sir.
Please, thank you for tearing the chair and educating the chair. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Go ahead, please sit down. This thing will not. You have a right. Please sit down. Let him complete. Let him complete, please. I know the rule. That's why I'm sitting here. Please sit down. This is not the way rules are followed. Please sit down.
Sir,
please. Don't argue with the chairman. Please sit down.
Chairman, sir.
When he completes, then I'll come to you. Want to stop in between and then want to have a say, that cannot be allowed, no? Please.
Chairman, sir.
Mr. Chaudhary, please sit down.
No, on the...
Why? Nothing is going to happen. I told you.
All the...
By obstruction, by countering.
The income tax, because sir, this was not promised to Andhra Pradesh, but still I am clarifying because some people are trying to mislead people of my state.
Okay, you,
and therefore I am making
you make
point.
Your point.
Sir, what, till 2013, unit set up.
Please, this has become a habit for some people to sit and make commentary.
Sir,
Jayaji, you don't worry.
I am from India.
Address the chair. That's all. Address the chair.
Sir, in the unit. Sir, in the states of. See, on the day this promise assurance was given in house for a special category status, which had nothing to do with industrial incentives, I'm just clarifying. The states of Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir.
You made that point. Go ahead.
To enjoy. Okay,
move
now,
behind the, so move behind the Kashmir, case, Himachal and
anybody?
Uttarakhand.
Okay, sir. Now coming to other points. What has not the members of the ruling party in Andhra Pradesh.
I suggest to members who are more strong on facts, move a privilege motion later.
So the members of the sir, you, the state is being...
So don't waste.
Sir.
Don't waste. Thank you. Thank you. Don't waste your time.
Sir, for the state of Andhra Pradesh, the central in the 14th Finance Commission had given 2,44,271 crores. So this is coming by way of devolution from the center. This is up from 1,17,967 crores. So from 1,17,000 crores for 5 years.
What you are saying now, other than your original speech, is not going on record. I told you, please understand.
So this is nearly 100. This is more than double than what the state was getting by way of central assistance, by way of devolution earlier. Number one. Number two, this also includes 22,133 crores being given as revenue deficit grant. This 22,133 crores is coming to the state because 14th Finance Commission has ended the distinction between general and special category states.
Nothing is going on record except the speaker, that's your house.
So more than, see, a state which is receiving through 14th Finance Commission nearly 1,27,000 crores. 1,27,000 crores by way of devolution. Is this and grants? Is this getting less? Is this injustice? Is this not propaganda? Now coming to the 22,133 crores by way of revenue deficit grant, is only Andhra Pradesh is the only state to get revenue deficit grant for 5 years. No other,
please,
no other erstwhile,
you see, not no, you are not the custodian of the total truth of the entire universe here.
No other state, sir, no other state in the country, sir, no other state in the country is revenue, getting revenue deficit grant except Northeastern and Himalayan states. Among the general category states, no state is receiving. It's a fact. I can submit a layer of papers here. Then it is, sir, because the 14th Finance Commission has given revenue deficit grant, they said we cannot again treat them as special category status. From the 14th Finance Commission perspective, 22,000 crores have come to Andhra Pradesh because they are revenue deficit, because the state is revenue deficit. This is also a way of benefit that the state would have got had the special category status continued to exist. In addition to this special package, we have given 17,000 crores. So by special category status, Chief Minister estimated this at 16,500 crores, and Finance Commission and the central government together have given 40,000 crores. So we have got more than double than what the state would have got only by way of special category status.
You are to me. You are such a nice person. What happened to you? I'm not able to understand. Agony cannot be relieved here. Agony cannot be relieved here. Sir. I have no solution to this. No, you are. What you say is facts, others are saying is not facts. How can you say it free? You are not, nothing is, you are a scientifically educated person. You have been Minister for Science and Technology. By shouting and intervening, nothing is going to happen. You know that also. Nothing is going to happen. That is a system. So, ultimately, it will happen in the ballot. That is more powerful than bullet. Everybody's knowledge. Nothing is going to happen in between. You have to go to the people at the end.
Sir, so this is what this is what everybody is now accepting or understanding this to be a U-turn. In fact, there are multiple turns here, not just a U-turn. And sir, it is not just these special category projects.
Please, Raghuranjanji, please sit down.
Sir, I come from a district, Prakasam district. The National Investment and Manufacturing Zone was sanctioned for the district of Prakasam in the year 2015.
Time, also.
Sir, kindly allow me.
You are taking the time of entire your party.
I will, sir.
Keep that in mind.
Sure, sir.
I don't know why dividing this minister for excellent parliament affairs.
Sure, sir. Okay. Thank you, sir. So.
No, that is a mandate given by the people. Numbers are not decided by me, by the people.
Okay.
Sir, their VP is saying that he has got the time. Like you have taken your members, he is taking his members. Please.
Sir, I have. You see, you've been asking for special.
Please don't make any commentary, Ramesh.
Okay.
Very, very bad.
Look at the.
I don't know why this sort of thing. No. So,
sir,
leave it now. You are the only sole and whole champion of Andhra Pradesh, not nobody else. But that is not the issue. The issue is, what member has been given a permission by his party? He's speaking. Please sit down. Sit down. Now, you, what you are saying is not going on record. Let him complete. Now, let him complete. Why are you in a hurry? Please.
Sir, they keep harping. There are a lot of comments made. They keep saying there is a bias against us. I want to ask them, is this a bias? When out of the 4 new industrial corridors announced by the government of Prime Minister Modi ji, 2 industrial corridors passed through Andhra Pradesh. They are underway. 2 industrial corridors, and sir, and Chairman sir, one on the Chennai Bangalore industry. There are 4 new industrial corridors that the government announced on the Chennai Bangalore.